Hello everyone, this is Jomi Joy from FairGaze Media. We are at the 11th All Kerala CBSE Principals Conference and Meeting 2019 happening at Gokulam Park in Kallur, Cochin. Here we have with a very dynamic personality, Mrs. Pooja Bose, the principal of the High Range School Munnar. Hello ma'am, welcome.
Hello.
What is so important about this particular event? And how do you inculcate the values, the experience, what you got from here in the current educational system?
Hello everyone. Since this is an All Kerala Principals Conference and we have the fortune of meeting and connecting with people from higher education sector as well, something which generally doesn't happen in school settings. So since one of the goals of school education is to prepare students for higher education and jobs. So to be job ready, it is important for us to understand what does the job market needs. So we had some very powerful presentations by lecturers from various universities, and it acted as an eye-opener for all of us school leaders about what is the requirement of the society outside our school settings. So it provided a wonderful interface for all of us.
That's a great intake from this particular program, ma'am. And ma'am, we have heard about skill building. And we are very familiar with extracurricular activities. How do you as a principal promote skill building in connection with the extracurricular activities inside your school?
One of the key features of this conference was experiential learning and preparedness for 21st century. Now the 21st century learner will not only be a bookworm, it is imperative for him or her to understand that skills and social skills, life skills and thinking skills are necessary for him or her to prepare himself for the new world outside. So for that, skills are necessary. And skill education in school settings so far in CBSE has been in a very premature stage. Now the emphasis is on skill education. For me, artificial intelligence is one of the subjects which will be taking a lot of importance in our school, and so we'll be having this subject in the coming session definitely. I'll also be having certain capacity building programs on experiential learning with my teachers, and our children of course will be participating in all these activities right from the beginning of the session to the end. So much so that we will have lesser emphasis on pen and paper testing and more on activity-based testing.
Wonderful, that will be a great exposure. Ma'am, we are all human beings and we do have emotions. Everybody in this world connected with emotions, especially the students have a wide variety of emotions what we see in a day-to-day life. As a principal, as a mentor, as a trainer, as a mother, what will be your promotion? How do you manage the holistic approach towards this type of emotional imbalance among the children in your school?
See, one of the biggest challenges of the 21st century is going to be that the child is going to face a problem of loneliness. So when I say loneliness, it is an emotional state where the child has no one to connect to. Although there are thousands of friends on social media, but the children, when it comes to crisis, when it comes to support, so the emotional imbalance becomes even more alarming. And the school hence takes on the role of being that emotional support. And the teachers have to, apart from being the educational support, they also have to take on the role of emotional support agents also. So that is something which is going to be the need of the hour.
Wonderful. Last but not the least, the last question. What is your vision as a person, as a principal of the school, about the coming generation in your school?
My vision is very simple. I want to create happy learners. I want schools to be places of happy learning and an environment where the children feel comfortable asking questions, posing questions, identifying problems, and also being having all the liberty to be different from the rest. Stereotyping is something which I'm going to do away with.
Wonderful, that's a great experience. And conclusion with a note: happy learning, happy parenting, happy teaching is the best way to create new leaders to the society. Signing off, thank you for watching us and being with us. If you would like to know more about us, log on to www.fairgaze.com, and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe.